get low when the whistle go. Nu, kārtējs sveiciens visiem futbola līdzstājiem no Dubaijas. Mēs nemainīgi šeit atrodamies, turpinām trenēties. Un šoreiz saruna ar vēl vienu jaunpienācēju. Tas būs Miloš Vraņaņins no Serbijas, centra aizsargs. Miloš, first of all, hey.
Hey.
I said that we are still here in Dubai. It's almost 25 days. How are you feeling right now?
For now, everything is excellent. Very good feeling here.
Physically also? No problem right
yes,
now?
No, no problem. Mm.
Introduce yourself a little bit to our supporters. Where are you from? Your position and stuff like this.
Okay. My name is Miloš Vraňanin. I'm from Serbia. I'm 24 years old. I play central defender, right foot, and that is that.
Tell a little bit about your youth career. I saw there are many clubs before this Prva Liga. What was happening in this?
A lot of clubs. For young clubs, I changed a lot of clubs. But in a senior career, I start in Radnički Obrenovac. There I played third league. Mm-hmm. And I went step by step. Mm-hmm. And but I played second league in Teloptik, and secondly play in Metalac, and first league, Super League, I play there, and I was captain this team.
We know that in Belgrade there are very strong few academies. Tell about your, I think it's Rad or?
Yes, Rad is my first club. I played there 5 years, and there I learned to play football pass or something like this. But after that I changed a few clubs.
Mm. About this first season in Teleoptik, second league, how strong is this championship? Maybe a little bit about the level, tell us. What football there is played?
In Serbia, second league is very difficult. A lot of fight on the game, results is probably 0-0. It's very hard to play. Everyone is too strong, fight, jump and something like this. But for me it's very good experience. There I played 28 of 30 games. Yeah. And there I the most progress in my career. Yeah. After Metalac now, where I play Super League. And that's the best experience for me. We played against Red Star, Partizan, Vojvodina, Čukarički. This is the best level.
But the difference between Superliga and Prva Liga very big or not so big?
Not so big. It's maybe easier to play in Super League because a lot of teams play football. You have space for pass, for some football drills. But in First League, I said that it's only fight, jump, and it's very hard to play second leg. And pitches is not good.
Not so good as in Dubai, yeah?
No. Here is very good.
Yeah. Okay. In Riga, we also have a good pitch in Skonto Stadium.
Yeah, I saw that.
You saw that?
Yes.
You saw the stadium, the training camp. What can you say about you? You was already in Riga.
Yes, I was there 2 days to sign contract and to do medical tests. I saw everything, the death training camp, it's very good.
You was watching some games or before you coming on only highlights?
Only highlights. Mm-hmm. But I know Pana, Marko Đurišić, I know some players and I heard everything is good here.
There in Latvia are a lot of Serbian Balkan guys, yeah?
Yes.
So information you had a lot about us, probably. Yeah?
Yes. And now it's 5 of us from Balkan. Mm-hmm. Very good company.
So you are making one mafia here, or you are or Brazilians, Balkan and Latvian, or how is this process developing?
Here is very good atmosphere in club, but we will try to Balkans guys be the boss here.
I saw you took Blondie from Finland in your company.
Yes. He's good. He's roommate with Bosnian guy Šećerović.
Yeah.
And he's very nice guy. And he likes to speak a lot of. Mm-hmm. He wants to learn everything about Serbia and Bosnia, ex-Yugoslavia.
Okay, take us a little back to Metalac. This was your last club. What memories you have from this period? I think the most important, right?
Yes, for my career, this club is most important. I played there 2.5 years. We won second league,
yeah.
And we grew up.
Got to the Super League.
To the Super League. With coach Lazetic, last 6 months we were the best club, new club in Super League.
Mm-hmm.
We surprised everyone.
Yeah.
We played different football from another clubs. You know, just pass, and we were very good. We lost on our stadium just only last game against Red Star. 1-0, and I have a lot of good memories from
Metalac.
We know that you were the captain there of the team. Tell us a little bit, what qualities do you have to be the captain, because it's a big responsibility.
Yes, it's big responsibility, but I was there 2.5 years. First 2.5 I'm not the captain, but after that our captain went in another club and I took this
chance.
Yes, and it's good feeling. I am from defender, I must support everyone. I like to speak a lot of on match, on game. I like to speak with defenders, midfielders, strikers. I want to support them, and because of that, coach gave me that.
You like to speak only on the pitch or also outside the pitch and the dinner, lunch, and somewhere
yes,
where
yes,
you
I
are
like
going.
To speak a lot, tough, but there is easier because we are from Serbia. Everyone after training, 15 guys go in one cafe and sit, drink coffee, speak about training, girls, games, or everything.
Tell us a little bit about your strong side. As a footballer, what can you say about yourself? What player you are?
I'm a strong player. I like to fight. I give all of my heart on the game. My best characteristic is jump. I can score a lot of goals with head. And that is it. I don't want to be smart, you know. I just give pass first free player and keep the goal.
Okay, yeah, your most important task is to keep our
clean.
I know
what I know.
Okay, you was half season in this Metalac in Super League, and then you change club, country, all
yes,
how it happened.
Yes, this is my first club. In a
different country, not Serbia.
Country, yes. For now, it's very good.
You had some more offers, or how this decision came to you to change club in half of the season?
When my agent called me and told me that Riga is interesting for me, I speak with Pana, Marko, and some guys. They told me everything about. Here is very good, and I don't think anymore. I won. This is a new challenge for my career, my life, and everything.
So you take this as a step forward in your career,
yes,
of course,
yes.
Yeah? Okay, let's talk a little bit about this Dubai training camp. I'm asking to all players about 45 days. It's still you also the longest training camp will be? 45 days will be the longest?
Yes. For everyone.
For everyone, yeah.
Yes. when I speak with someone, I tell them 40 days. Here I mean 14, but 40 is too long. But it's better to be here than Riga is winter.
You had some similar training camps before in Metalac or Serbian teams train just in Serbia?
A lot of teams in winter go on in Antalya in Turkey, but Metalac no. We went to Budva in Montenegro. Yeah. We stayed there 14, 15 days, but like this, no one here. On the Red Star and Partizan, they don't have this experience.
Mm. About this condition, what you like the most? Then I don't know, city or pitches are shocking you, or hotel or something?
Weather is the first thing, what I like here. But pitches is very good, and Dubai is Dubai. Mm-hmm. Everyone knows.
You came here a little bit earlier than us,
yes,
so you early. Had some experience in the center city,
yes,
cafe,
yes.
Restaurants, all is good.
Yes, everything is good. Okay. We were in Dubai Mall first and Burj Khalifa, and when we have a free day, we always go somewhere to see safari, desert, and beach.
Mm, of course, the beach is very nice. But about the trainings, what is our schedule, how tough it is, and a little bit about this process, tell us.
For me, it's a little hard, that's my opinion. But of course, this is pre-season, we must do hard, but that's good. In Riga, has a lot of good players. And when you have a good players, tempo on the on the training game is too high. And for now, this is very good. And that is that. Coach is very good.
You're playing in the center defense. We know that in this position it's very important about the understanding between players. How is this process with Černomordi is developing?
Yeah, Černi is very nice guy. I speak with him a lot of because we are partners on the pitch. We must speak. But he is very good. We speak a lot. He helped me a lot when I understand some. When coach speak on the Russian language, he translated me that. And
but over how the players took you in the team, no problem. Welcoming,
no problem,
very
no
good.
Problem.
Yeah.
For me, for Finland guy from another pista, he's from Serbia. He is very good company.
Mm-hmm. You knew Pisha before?
Yes, I know him
for so long time, yeah?
A long time. Mm. We played in Obilić, that's a club where I played before Rad. We have seven, he's 1 year older than me.
Ah, in the childhood?
Yes,
you
in the
already,
childhood.
Yeah,
yes.
Played together. Okay, let's talk a little bit about those matches which are played. How do you see where is the problem right now for us to score goals, to get some wins?
Okay, of course, we must score, but we must be reality. We play against Zenit Krasnodar. Mm-hmm. They are Zenit and Krasnodar. They play Champions League. We must be reality, but for me, my opinion, problem is we have a lot of new players, new coach. We need a time to be like one. We must
understand each other better, yeah?
Yes, Brazilian guys, Latin guys, Serbian guys, and someone don't know to speak English, and that's maybe problem, but we have 1 month here. I think season start in March, half March. Yes, we need time and we have time and we must speak with each other.
How do you think how this team with this group of players should play? What football? what is our strongest sides? Better fast counter-attacking, ball control, or how do you see?
We have a fast player, Kamesh, Menka, Ramos. Yeah. Ramos is very good. But I think probably in Latvia also, we must play with possession. Mm-hmm. And we must attack, we must always go and press and be higher. And in Latvia we are champion. Mm-hmm. And we must be champion. Mm-hmm. And because of that we must play attacking football. My opinion, we can't be down and keep our goal.
Of course, in Latvia, we should control the ball and the game, but also we have those qualities which we can use against the stronger opponents.
Yes, in qualification for Champions League, maybe you think about that. Yes, this is another competition, another experience, higher level, but we must try. We must play attacking. If you don't attack, you can't score the goal. Mm-hmm. If you all the time in defense, you just defense, you can score a goal. And in one moment, we must, for example, me make some mistake and we will. Mm-hmm. They will score.
Yeah, they will score. Okay. Last. About our supporters, they are watching the games, they are waiting for goals, but what can you say to them? Some promises and...
I can't promise nothing because I'm a defender, but my roommate is Milosevic. Mm-hmm. He's a striker and...
You will talk with him?
Yes. he's very good. Mm-hmm. He didn't score goal now, but he do a lot of things on the pitch was very important for the team, for the club. He receive every ball. We must believe him. Mm-hmm. And I believe him also. He will score the goal. I don't know, maybe tomorrow, but in Latvian Championship, I think he will be the best striker.
Okay, let's wish this for Milo and for you a lot of zero games to for our to
for
help our goalies and then
important thing.
And our teammates. So yeah, okay, thank you
very much.